This is where the Shelby County Civil War broke out in 1841 between the moderators and the regulators. Some sort of business deal went bad. There was killing, stealing, a lot of bad things happened. In 1844, President Sam Houston sent the Army of the Republic of Texas to end the war.